you're back.
What did you learn? Was there something hidden in their stories, like we thought?
That is great.
If there really is a location the pilgrim wanted us to find, those do sound awfully like coordinates. What else did you learn? Planets are often named by number. That second might mean the second planet in the system. Was there anything else? Yes. What he added to infinity. Maybe that point.
Infinity and beyond. Buzz Lightyear.
Looking for his resting place. We'd need to know the name of the star system, wouldn't we? Let's see. We have something that could be coordinates. Something that could point to a planet in the system. But what's the name of the system? Infinitum Addendum. What if we break down the parts? No systems named finite or add. That just leaves in and dumb. Well, that's certainly how I feel.
Explain how fine I'm naming Dumb Dumb. What do you think?
Well, I suppose that'll make someone laugh. Yes, that's it. The second planet in Indum. At 4 and 120. That's where you'll find the pilgrim's resting place. And from there, maybe you'll find the true meaning of unity. Before you go, you've now spoken to many different perspectives in our universe. In a way, you'll be carrying their philosophies with you on this journey. I know you're looking for a specific unity, but if you had to guess what it was, what interpretation would you give it?
There's something sacred out there, bringing everything together. It's just a word. I need to take responsibility for finding it and not pray. My total conviction will bring us.
And once you know, what will you do? Even the most objective scientist holds a belief that observation itself will be of benefit to humanity. You will be taking a similar part of yourself with you when you find the answer. Will that not color your perception of it?
Benefit of science is that a person's thoughts can be tested. That doesn't give the license to. It's talking about the unknown supposed to help.
When one is lost, looking inward can help show the way.
Doesn't give me license to define unity beforehand.
So you're committed to keeping yourself from seeing unity as anything other than a rational objective, a goal you're bound to reach.
We're following standard scientific-based protocols. Constellation's been doing it for decades, and the results speak for themselves.
Well, I won't keep you any longer. This has been fun, I have to admit. Go, find your truth.
Best I had to do for Sarah about her mother or something. actually. I'm going to the lodge, see if I can craft a bunch of stuff so I can use a bunch of my resources.
When we're here, perhaps we should check in with Mateo or Noel.
Constellation has some losses before.
I've been talking with the others, and I'd like to get everyone together to say goodbye. You know. To bear it. Thank you. It wouldn't be the same without you there. I'll have everything set up in a few days.
You forget how much you take a place like the Lodge for granted.
Or assume a cool lab can a lot of stuff.
We'll get through this. Those Starborn aren't gonna stop us.
Do what you have to do. Oh, don't worry about me.
You mean it's theirs? Yeah, here we go. Weapons workbench, space suit, industrial workbench. Stuff in here that I take. Outfit. Doesn't really do much. Can I do? Well, there's a bunch of material. Manufacture this stuff. That, if it can be into. Sheath. Weapons. Let's see what this is going to do. Because Parents? No. Skip. Okay. Emma. What do I need? Barrel mods? One skill point. How do I get to do this? This isn't science, I bet. Oh, it is. Technology. Heck. Security. Boost pack training. Ah, now I can use boost packs. Okay. Rifle certification. What about like, was this it? I want to do the rifle too. Now we're back. Excuse me. Can't change anything on there. Laser optic.
Oh, that should give your weapon a bit more punch.
Tactical mag, what does that increase? Velocity. Small magazine. Hi. Zebra. How do I do muzzle? Like, how do I get these mods? Required research. Tactical mag. What does do it? What it says? Standard battery. Oh, just as its magazine. Standard. I remember. Vince. I need aluminum and red meat, cheese, bread, spice, iron. Polymer. Aluminum.
If you need time away from here, want to see what I'm carrying?
Gotta do a lot of these researches. Since. Excuse
Looks like
me.
You missed your calling. Think the lodge turned into a battlefield.
Have something for me?
So if I took her, gave her keys, that thing does 13 energy. Caliber. Wonder if she heals. Like if she would heal on her own. Travel to the ship. Now I'm gonna sell some of the stuff.
I picked up something you might be interested in.
How about new?
Have things for you. If I can help you with anything, just say the word. I certainly do. It's all yours.
Fiber. How you feeling about her?
Meeting you was the best thing that's ever happened to me. Good. Anytime you want to talk about our relationship, just let me know. God knows you've done that enough times for me.
And since I got all this crap, yeah, we can sell those. Just sneaking, I don't care. Suit looks sick. Oh, it looks sick too. Okay, guess I'll.
Anything.
give her that one. One just in case. Okay. Doubt if she uses it, but store some resources. She can carry.